Live from Edmonton, Alberta's most watched news, Eyewitness News, with the Eyewitness News team, 11th hour edition.
Tonight, the Edmonton Oilers come through again, and later thieves get into the recycling business.
No real support from the police. We filed complaints. Apparently, they can't charge them because they're just stealing garbage.
And Charlie Sheen about to say, I do. But the big story tonight, sexual assault charges could be laid in connection with the misuse of... Well, a Hollywood heartthrob is set to tie the knot. Actor...
No, but I've never written them off. Some of the guys have, but I haven't yet.
Okay, well, we'll see if Corey's right. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you.